swift like you need to see. Wasn't bullshitting, you'd have loved it, I reckon. You'd got pissed off when I told you I wasn't coming back, but we'd have had a fun couple of weeks. It's too bad, eh? Go there. Well, not now, anyway. Change of plan. Unless I kill you. No, that'd that'd catch too much shit, that would, eh? Too risky business, that. Cops would be onto me like shit on a blanket. Soon enough, eh? Especially your mate. William. Sweet William McCoy. Killed my old man, you know. My beautiful old man. Most important person in my life. Shot him through the chest. He died in my arms, you know, twitching and bleeding all over me. I could cut McCoy's balls off and make him eat him. I thought about it too. I had plenty of chances. What's he like on the workbench, Maxine? Is he a good root? Eh? And just not shake your head. Ain't no going to my bed, he'd be squirting inside 20 seconds, wouldn't he? Another time and place. I could go for you in a huge way. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. It's going to hit me in tears.
Is he here? Huh? Oh, Jesus Christ. Okay, now the target is wearing black jeans.